You gotta get up. In fact, there's no one more perfect to handle your situation than you. In fact, this setback is simply setting you up for a comeback. The problem is you keep trying to fight sitting down. Here's three reasons why you gotta stand up for yourself. Number one, if you don't stand up and take full control of your life, someone will quickly do it for you. Number two, never forget, proactive people get whatever they want, but reactive people get whatever's left over. And number three, you gotta develop a gangsta mindset, a mind bold enough to believe that if you control your mind, you control your life. Hey, my friend, you were born to be great. Follow me on social media at Mark Baxter, Problem Solving Therapist, MarkBaxter, and on Instagram, I'm at Mark Inspires, MarkSpires. Never forget, my friend, the great mind is the mind that can simplify all things. So get out here on this beautiful Saturday, spread love, no excuses. Whatever you do, stand up for yourself and be great while you're at it.